A portion of East Lincoln Avenue in Lititz will be closed for 2 weeks starting Monday. Bridge work will close the road between North Cedar Street and North New Street. Police say detour signs will be posted.